Once upon a time, a woman was awakened from a slumber, summoned to the door by a mysterious visitor, a tiny messenger delivering an invitation most extraordinary, an invitation to a reading.